Okay, I'll give you cover. Let's link up on the far side.
All sector alert. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
From your side.
Piss off. I don't need a fucking dive suit.
Psycho, I'm through.
Yeah, I copy. Meet me at the tower elevator.
Shoot him! Help! What was that?
Setting up turret positions. You can hack them. Wish I could say the same!
Of course you never do. That's the beauty of it. You get stuck in that workaway debt scheme for life. There's no other choice. Well, there is one. You fight. Welcome to New York, version 2.0.
What have they done? The city has an energy signature. Why is that?
It's Cell. They're channeling energy from alien technology, running their entire global power grid off a single Ceph machine inside this dome. Here she is, the Liberty Dome. one big sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a vindaloo in here. Lots changed. This is how it all started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody could compete with free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery. Check their black boxes, find out how they died. I'm going topside, see what's going on.
Situation is unchanged. Stalker activity increasing. Rebel forces is in the...